What's up, guys? Coach Lucas here. We're working from the mount position. We're gonna be working on the paintbrush to the straight arm lock, okay? So I got mount on Eric, okay? He's protecting his neck like he should be. I'm gonna go both arms locked out against his one arm, okay? One hand is at the wrist, one hand is by the elbow. I'm gonna push it down, lock my right elbow to his head, okay? Right next to his head by the ear. My left hand's gonna come down, palm up. It makes it easier to slide than this way. I go palm up, turn it palm down. Now, I'm gonna hook my right foot up, okay? You can grapevine as well. I prefer hooking up, okay? As he knows I'm doing the paintbrush, he's gonna start extending his arm. I follow him. I gotta make sure that I'm right by his elbow, and I'm gonna slowly lift my left hand to the sky. If the elbow is this way, the best thing is if his elbow is up, but most people will end up this way. It's okay. As long as you take the elbow this way and the wrist this way, it does the same job as if his thumb was up and I was pushing his hand down and his elbow up, okay? So one more time, I'm here. Both hands go to his wrist. My arms are locked out, okay? The previous video I talked about my muscles. It's not gonna work out, okay? I don't have much muscles, but check this out. Both hands, I push down. Lock my elbow down next to his ear. Palm goes up. Palm goes down. Hook his leg. Now he knows when to do the paintbrush. He starts extending. I follow with him. Very important. I keep this hand down, pinned to the ground, and I slowly lift my left elbow to the sky. Okay?